For football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Molde facing Genk.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and
must be! And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
Mark McKenzie. Possession given away, unfortunately. Has eyes for goal. Still could be dangerous. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire at home. Magnus Wolf Eikrem. A very good tackle. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Into the box it goes. Oh, that's not a good clearance. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Let's see about the delivery. And a struggle to get it away properly. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Well, capable of a better clearance than that. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Good through ball. Can he put it away? Took a and cleared off the line. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. And playing it through. Oh, that's a fine save. Can someone get on the end of this? Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Oh, he looks threatening. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. In search of the equaliser. Oh, cleared away! Superb defending! Massive credit! Now perhaps they can counter from here. He's in behind. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt that he wouldn't slot that away. It's a cool finish.
Retaining possession proving difficult. Can he get one back? Oh, no, is the answer. It was a gilt-edged opportunity. He couldn't avail himself of it.
You have to say that's a big chance missed. He had to score there. That makes it difficult now.
And that's very intelligent play to win back possession. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Gulbrandsen. Roshovsky with it. Hestad. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Inching towards the interval, and it's going with home advantage. Stuart, as always, very keen to get your take.
Well, they're dominating this first half. Their approach play, their cleverness around the box, and the finishing have been excellent. They just need to continue this going into the second period.
And passing it through. A lovely attempt. Well, going for the chip, had the confidence to do so, and it nearly paid off.
And it was a clever chip. A little bit unlucky, really.
Task is to remain focused, and just over the top in the end, but the idea was good.
Well, good effort, you have to say, but it just doesn't come down in time.
Haugen. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. It's a weighted pass. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. A chance then for the respective managers to address. So back underway here into the second half. Gulbrandsen. Good idea. Well, really rifling that one in, and he didn't miss by much. Patrick Hroszowski. Oh, moving the ball around nicely as they try to get themselves back within a goal. And what a magical save it was! Trying to pick out a teammate. A goal! As they cut into their advantage, still plenty of life in this match.
Well, here it is again. It's a well-delivered ball into the box. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Asking a lot to score from there. Goalkeeper's ball. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. And there's the delivery. Clearing it away. And delivered into the box. He succeeds in clearing it. Galarza. Distributing it well. And a throw coming up after that authoritative challenge. Opportunity missed. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Well, giving the ball away. Well, wow, there's a really stylish piece of running. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. That is tackling of the highest order. Gulbrandsen. Hroszowski with it. Kayembe. And slipped through beautifully. But how well he did to cut that one out. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Well, he's given it away. Oh, nice ball. Oh, a goal! Level now! The lead has evaporated!
Well, as you can see, he gets there first, he makes good contact with the ball and finds the back of the net. That's a decent header.
Well, you've really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Oh, denied by the post. Well, no damage done. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Might work out. Not the best clearance. Keeper getting the touch. Well, they survived the attack. And tremendous individual skill. Level pegging, but can they change that? Opportunity! Doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? Able to get his body in the way. Eriksen. Well, they're moving it around with real purpose here. Struggling to keep the ball. Martin Linus. Well, he's certainly not alone. Linus. Is it going to be? It's still alive. Danger averted for now. Well, here they are on the attack. Can they go on and win the game? Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Well, that's how to outwit your opponent. Well, a case of being clean through. Now, will she produce the red card? And the referee didn't have much choice. A sending off it is.
Yeah, no complaints there. That's a sending off all day long.
Well, not the ideal free kick and straight into the wall. And there's the referee's whistle. These two sides cannot be separated.